Right, hi guys, Matt from Entity BMX Shop here. Today I'm doing things a little bit differently. I wanted to show you guys something which was probably the biggest time of my life. End of last year I got to go out to America. I actually went out there to get married. But my wife being such a diamond, she let me take my bike too, and I finally got to live the American dream. Got to ride in Vegas, got to ride Woodward Camp, and then we finished up with a little week in Venice Beach, hit a few little street spots. And I just wanted to show you guys, not to show off of what I've done, but basically, you know, if you've got a dream, get out there and chase it. I left it quite late in my life to go to America, but I finally got it done and it didn't disappoint at all. All my close friends and family came out with us, and yeah, the best time of my life. So here's a little video for you now to watch. It's not all hammers. I actually went out there with an injury at the time. I was plagued with bad back, and yeah, I was super nervous about riding out there, but from the minute I touched that first bit of concrete, you knew it was on. So yeah, take a look guys, hopefully it'll inspire you.
Bright light city, gonna set my soul, gonna set my soul on fire. Got a whole lot of money that's ready to burn, so get those stakes up higher. There's a thousand pretty women waiting out there. They're all living the devil may care, and I'm just a devil with love to spare. So Viva Las Vegas, Viva Las Vegas. How I wish that there were more than the 24 hours in the day. Even if there were 40 more, I wouldn't sleep a minute away. Oh, there's blackjack and poker and the roulette wheel, a fortune won and lost on every deal. All you need is a strong heart and a new steel. Viva Las Vegas! Viva Las Vegas! Viva Las Vegas, with your neon flashing and your one-arm bandits crashing, all those hopes down the drain. Viva Las Vegas, turning day into nighttime, turning night into daytime. If you see it once, you'll never be the same again.
Thank you.
Right, so there you have it. That was my personal dream. Hard work pays off, dedication, and if you want something that bad, you can make it happen. So, don't let anything stop you guys. The world is there for you to see, and you need to get out there and check it out. And for me, going to Woodward Camp was the dream. I've watched that place on videos my whole life. Christ, I feel so privileged to have gone. And even just to say that I've been and done it, oh, best time of my life. Thank you very much. Madison, you are the bomb. See you next time, guys.